Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things that you can do if the NVIDIA Control Panel is not opening in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's check the NVIDIA display drivers. To do this, we go to the NVIDIA website and look for the latest drivers. You can either manually find the drivers in the NVIDIA project or have it search for yours based on your system specifications. Download them and install them. Restart your system and see if the problem has been resolved. Restart the process for the NVIDIA Control Panel. Open up the Task Manager, look for NVIDIA Control Panel, right-click on it, and click In Task. Then, open the Start menu, look for the NVIDIA Control Panel, and see if you can open it. Restart the service for NVIDIA Display Driver. Open the Windows Services Manager. Look for NVIDIA Display Container, LS. Double-click on it. And in its properties, ensure that it's running, if not started. If it is running, click on Stop, and then restart it. Make sure that the startup type is set to automatic, click OK, then restart your system and see if you can open the NVIDIA Control Panel then. For more helpful tips, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.